Hey, welcome back to Inquisition. Let's get the ball rolling.
Like this serves no purpose without enough people to make the running worthwhile.
Okay. Okay, you got it done?
Inquisitor.
What's this? Nah, I'll send.
How are the rescue efforts? Have they found anyone alive?
Clearly enough
of
this.
Excavation is slow, as you can imagine.
What is this? Damn it. So much shit. The spender gas and okay, let me get it done.
All right.
Okay. So weapon, we have quite a fair bit of accessories, amulet, enhanced amulet of magic. Let's give this to Solus first. Solus already have, then we'll give it to Dorian. Cooldown modifier. And then we'll give, what is Vivian using? The power, it's fine. Cold. I'll give Cold cooldown amulet. None of this is for him actually. Block and slash, I thought. Block and slash, yes. So we give him block and slash. Okay. Okay, good. Let's just give him poison weapons rings. And then let's see what we can sell off. Okay, so we have something to do here. Let's get this done.
Impressive, is it not? Fit for a leader, meant to show influence and the burden. It is where the Inquisition will sit in judgment, where you will sit in judgment.
will I judge?
Who will I be judging exactly? Those who have done wrong. You will know of them, at the very least. All this presumes they have survived their initial encounter with you, of course. Still more lives in my hands. You are a beacon of law, Inquisitor, as others retreat from responsibility. But this needn't be bloody. The Inquisition's sovereignty is derived from the allies who validate it. You are both empowered and bound. Justice has many tools. If their application is clever, execution may even seem merciful by comparison.
Okay, let's do it.
Is there anyone I should judge? Take the throne when you're ready. We will bring him before you.
Should be Alexius.
Garian Alexius of Tevinter. Ferelden has given him to us as an acknowledgement of your aid. The formal charges are apostasy, attempted enslavement, and attempted assassination on your own life, no less. Tevinter has disowned and stripped him of his rank. You may judge the former magister as you see fit. I remember what would have happened to Thedas if his treachery.
I couldn't save my son. Do you think my fate matters to me?
Will you offer nothing more in your defense?
You've won nothing. The people you saved, the acclaim you've gathered. You'll lose it all in the speed to come. Render your judgment, Inquisitor.
Your magic was theoretically impossible, Alexius. I could use people like you. Your sentence is to serve under guard as a researcher on all things magical for the Inquisition.
No execution. Very well.
Vivian approved. That's a real. That's weird. Any more? Nope, okay. Do I want to craft something? Let's check our quest. Now we got tons of shit. Okay, this one, nothing much I can do. Sky hole. Okay, so all these are stuff I need to craft. Okay, let's make a good weapon for myself. So I am the Templars first. Okay, let's see. Craft weapon. Master of Evil. It's an ugly design, but it has a higher throughput DPS. Heal 50% of damage taken. The inflict chain lightning damage. 30% chance of masterwork success. Chance of masterwork. So 138 obsidian. Then obsidian it is. 5 strength, 5 constitution. I'm gonna need a lot of obsidian. Obsidian again. It's not masterwork. I think for now it's fine. How do I modify weapon? Okay, grip. Plus 20 damage versus living. I don't want to waste a rune, it's just 10 plus first. Okay. And this one. Okay, this is when we start keeping some stuff. We have to... Okay, sword we'll keep. I don't really need this anymore, but I'll keep first. Level 15, nobody can use this for a while. Masterwork. Why don't I use this? Okay, so all this we'll just throw it in because let's just keep grappling chain. Wait, there's a better armor. Why don't I use this? Oh, it's because of the stupid... Okay. Okay, is there anything else we need to do in Skyhole? No. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I want to review through our options. Okay, so Storm Course. Let's unlock. Find the Warden.
Any news on rifts beyond reach of the Inquisition?
Yes. And it is not good.
I think this is Crestwood. Scout the Interland down. Okay. I want to rescue our soldiers. There's still the Frostback Basin. Okay. Okay, let's send the soldiers over. We'll unlock this one, so this will be the next target together with Storm Coast. Okay, fair enough. You would like to gather your party and venture forth? I do want to go to the hinterland first. Never mind, I think we'll just do this. Nope, I will get Valric, always Valric. Solus. I feel like grabbing Black Wall this time around. Coal would be nice.
Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in, the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
I was hoping we could negotiate.
I wouldn't count on it. These Avar don't seem to value diplomacy. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
It doesn't matter. I'm not letting the Avar butcher the Inquisition's people.
I appreciate it. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
Inquisitor, I have something for you.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Okay. Okay, it's not so big, but I know this will take a while. So, Black Wall is a good choice. Black Wall is a good choice, yeah. Okay. Let's focus on this. Isn't this the way out? Yeah.
We should search the area.
Before Andrasteanism. Blades of Hussarian. I think the Blades of Hussarian was in the Storm Coast, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. Full withdrawal, okay. Revain. Light of Androsti. Okay. Okay. Disturbing the water draws them out, so that potentially we could end up fighting non-stop. We're in a bad spot. So there's a house there. So I could flank them from here, or I could just go up from there. I need a lot of Blood Lotus. No, I'm not gonna bother with that or that one. Is this where we are? Yeah, okay. There's a house there. The undead isn't gonna stop coming. Well, we know. We could go here and then here. We'll be waking up quite a number of undead, but it is what it is. No idea why that always happens. Recently, that is. Oh, Dawn Lotus. Looks like we're gonna be waking up some bad. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Critical damage during this defense, that looks really good. Let's kill all of them then. Okay. Not back. Wait, what? What are we waiting? I'm guessing it's that creature. What's that? Go there, but we are gonna hit north first.
Do you ever miss life beneath the earth? The call of the stone? Nah, whatever the stone, capital S is, it was gone by the time my parents had me. But do you miss it? How could I miss what I never had? But say I did have that sense, that connection to the stone. What would it cost me? Would I lose my friends up here? Would I stop telling stories? I like who I am. If I want to hear songs, I'll go to the wiser than most.
Okay. So this is the first thing we need to close. The first one should be relatively easy, I hope. Yeah, okay. So let's...
Thank you. move.
Can I carry this? Yes. Okay, let's take a look where we know. So we walk this way, so we can cross path here or go there. Let's do that. I think this is going something around here. Let's grab it out of the water. So, yep, okay. There is something there. Okay, so I thought that there's a lot of stuff around here. Ooh, 7. I think this is also being an up from the minimap a teleporter, which is a good thing. So now we continue onwards. Lotus, I don't care. If it's like those dead bodies, I will pursue. This is the second area. That's fast. Okay. they're coming from here. Second one down. Lantern slash, that's nice. Where are we? There seems to be a path going through here. Well, so let's check that out. Just keep coming. Okay, so now what? Okay. Is there a way through here? There is a way through here. Okay. Thank you. green home. Where is the requisition table here? So I think I completed what you need. Plague elixirs. I can craft this. Let's do it. We need a garden anyway. No, I'll do it later. Do you want to continue? No. No, back. Yes, I want to continue. Okay, that I'm just gonna keep it for later because I want to be able to check, you know, what changes visually. Armor? No, it wasn't armor. Amulet of Second Wind. After killing an enemy. No. Okay, it's over there. It's Blood Lotus, so it's not really worth. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. More disease tissue, okay.
No sign of the Avar who wants to challenge me. Or the Inquisition soldiers.
I hope the Avar haven't gotten bored with the hostages and that they understand how hostages work.
So by right, yeah, I'm supposed to head into a reef, but right now I'm somewhere else. Let's just explore where we are. Bear. Yeah. Oh. How the hell did I miss this chest? The letter said above the rocks, so probably here. There it is. Okay. So I think that's it. Nothing more we can grab here. So now, let's go through this way. Just keep spawning. Yes. Reefs. Let's take down the reef. Skywatcher. Skywatcher.
So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
Why aren't you attacking?
I feel the Avar wants to fight me.
Our chieftain son wants to fight you. I'm killed him with a dead pile. Knights to the gods. Mending for the bleeding. A dagger for the dying. That's what I do. I don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
Why aren't you the other Avar?
Trying to figure out this whole new world. Never seen anything like it's like. Spit out angry spirits. Endless. What the sky's trying to tell us? I don't know.
They're caused by the breach in the sky. It was some kind of magic gone wrong.
I know that, Lowlander. I'm talking about the Lady of the Skies. Do you not know her? Can't you see the warning she writes through the bird flocks in the air?
Interesting how widely Ferelden beliefs diverge.
Call me Ferelden again, Elf. See how far you get.
The other of our kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were in danger, but they were alive. Last I saw. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell then.
Watch the water.
Let's close this reef, guys. Daughters of Song. The righteous forces of Emperor Dracon. Okay. Interesting. Let's just finish it off.
One down.
Bugger. Okay, look like cold spells are not too effective against them. Fire would have been a better choice, which means Dorian. Okay, so where am I now? There's a way through here. There's a way through there. This is going back to the... Wait, did I came from there? I came from... No, I didn't came from here. Okay, let's just... That's it. Okay, so now we go through here. From the looks of the duration, I may have to split this into two videos. So do I continue on? I continue on. I think I might need to revisit the first fire. I don't know whether I fought anything on the first fire. Okay, like there's another zone here. Okay, this is where we need to go next. Something there. Okay. Solus. Okay, I got it. No, you Okay, so we are here. Okay, let's explore this site. Okay, so there's this part. We can try to recce the islands, at least clear them out. It will activate much. Just the locals. Yeah, I remember this. Okay, so nothing to do here. Just ignore them. Mire ship. So at least some of the villagers did manage to escape. There's no landing, you just keep... As long as I'm not the one touching the water, the undead doesn't spawn. Someone's been doing stuff here. Damn it. There seems to be something there. I don't know where this goes. Let's save. A reef. Okay, let's take it out. Yeah. Oh. Revenant. Okay, that was a tougher riff because of the revenant. 900. Hour 4. Okay, so we're almost done with the landmarks. Okay, let's just do a sweep because I think this area is closed off. That's not the way out. What's this? The demons are clever. Okay, so I think we'll need to fight something on the other side. Just heal up, let's save. Alright, let's go. Is an ass ball state?
We need another arm.
Kill the ass ball state no matter what. Okay, that's good. So there was another way, right? We saw another way.
The Grey Wardens. What about them?
No, there is no other way. So this is pretty much it. All right.
The Wardens see themselves as the world's defense against the Blood, do they not?
Yes. Why do you sound so skeptical? Doesn't everyone know this?
When an Archdemon rises, they slay it. What will they do when all the Archdemons are slain?
Retire?
Without Archdemons, there can be no Blood. Is that the reasoning?
Right. Where are you going with this?
No way. I hope they are correct.
Okay, this is a bit of a spoiler. The conversation between Solas and Black Wall, if you notice, Black Wall wasn't very confident with his answer, and that is was in a way a giveaway of what's to come. Then what's to come is he's not actually a Grey Warden. But I think during my first playthrough I didn't really catch on to all these hints. Yeah, these subtle hints. So it came as quite a shock for me when they did the reveal. I have a house here that was locked. I still don't know how to open it. See, we are reaching the end. Yeah, that's the last one. Nearest teleporter is here, which I think is okay. Okay, let's just clear that one and then wait. No. I went back north. What? Leveled up. Let's settle that. So, larger detonation. Bleeding. Okay, let's go for this. No, I got this. Oh, wait. Huh? Some features on this screen are currently unavailable. I was in combat. Okay. Let's go for this. More, bigger damage. Solus. Let's wrap up Solus. Yeah, one more level. Then we can focus purely on Reef Mage. Black Wall. Black Wall. Oh, so this is the champion path. Okay. Block choke points. Staggered by recoil. So his two-handed is done, is it? Okay, let's just wrap up the... Okay, this is good. Okay. Can't see any enemy. I can't pull these guys. Okay. Not required. Noted. I think there's a house there. Is that cabin key that I want, or for the first place, or is this for the new place here? Anyway, let's just do a quick one. I really would love to just complete Crestwood in a single video, but I don't know if 2 hours might might end up being slightly more than 2 hours, so I'm a bit not so keen about it. I'm getting full. Okay, we've approached the last one. This is absolutely bullshit. All right. I think I will stop after I clear this. Okay. That's safe. Never mind. And okay, that's two of them. Yes.
Good work. We have a path free of corpses back to the fort.
Sound strategy.
Dangerous poison. Okay. Let's see, where are we? Okay, so we'll just need to explore a bit of this side and everything below here. Everything on the north side should have been covered. Okay. Alright. I'm going to do something real quick. Should I do it now? Yeah, I'll do it now because I'm afraid I'll forget by the next video. First we submit the requisition, that's not something I would forget. Take elixirs. What, you wanna do more? I don't want to keep doing this. I'll submit this later. And then
few things last long here. Mud and water bury forever when they come to road.
Is this the house? Oh, this is not the house. So where is the house that I cannot unlock? Is it this one? I don't think it's this one. Wait. Where's the door? This is the gardener house. Like worshipping the blood. Second blight, okay. Made its way to the Enderfells. It stood in the path of the encroaching darkspawn. Okay. Okay, alright. Let's wrap it up for now. Let's head back to base. Skyhole, okay. Oh, okay. It puts me below. I forgot about my new ability, this one. That should have helped with any reefs.
I asked Mother Giselle, and she said you're...
I also need to clear my back inventory before I return in the next video to Fallow Mire. continue investigation. The blade of the... Okay. So there's something new. Okay, before that, let's see what was over here that we did. Oh, the other one is still in progress because it's a long ass mission. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is like the logic puzzles. Please do that. And completed secrets, completed. Was there something you can do, Josephine?
My scouts report no signs of danger in the pass nearby.
I will arrange patrols to ensure it stays that way.
Okay, so I have Fallow Mire's resource, okay. Okay, I can't do this. And then this one. Okay, good idea. Okay. Just let them know we are watching. We won't interfere. That make them a bit more careful. Okay. Alright, I think we'll end this video here. We'll continue with Fallow Mire in the next part. Alright. See you guys then. Bye bye.